everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs. This evening, we bring you two teams match. Have the first possession of the game. In. Shot on goal. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
An early one. Will it be often, though? Solid, clean win. Directing that one to Yager. Moving it on up the wing.
Puck loose. Couldn't get through.
The Otters are skating it back in their own end. Gains the zone. And in their own end, still with it. Trying to go to Yager. And this play is going to let that go. Possession established. Good reach there. Pass cut. Strong play. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again. We have a winner. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Skate kick out of the scrum. Shot. Great opportunity denied. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option.
The glove like lightning. A little under 6 minutes have been played. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Defensive zone win. Right to the point. Score! He got iron with that shot. That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Owen Sounds in their own end and controlling play now. Gets across, looks over his options. Fantastic shutdown. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Poke checked away by Tommy. Propelled the Yager. And he's all alone. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
If you want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh, wonderful play. He banks a pass ahead. And possession snapped up by Wild Wing. Has it back deep. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Nicely speared away. Points it. One timer. They score! And they've tied the game up. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Gets it in a good place. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Owen Sounds continuing on at center. From the outside. He got his glove on that one. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Lets the shot fly. Perfect save.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
The Otters wheel one ahead up the wing. Good solid defensive play there. A good stick there, so no complete pass.
good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. And that one went offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Pass cut. Puck free. Roadblock by Wild Wing. Looking to jump. Intercepted pass. Snaps a wrist shot. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Gains the zone. Waits from the corner. Tommy's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. The Otters setting things up in their own end. And he iced the puck. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Pitching it to Yager. The Otters with possession along the boards. Puck is thrown to Wild Wing. First period done, two goals scored, one aside.
With our specially priced item tonight, our game team scarf, priced at just $10. Hurry into our main store, as supplies are limited.
They've won the neutral zone faceoff. Up the wing, skating with it now. Dumped in. Terrific hand-eye. Taken over again. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much. And a pass that just did not work and forces the ball back as far as center. Adams is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Knocked it away with the stick. And the puck taken over by Tommy. And that play is offside. Just past 3 minutes have gone by in the second. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Owen Sound setting things up through the neutral zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. In the defensive zone, pressing on. On through the corner. A backhand shot. Got the pad on that one. Burns has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good help for the centerman. Erie's recoiling back in their own end. It's Kitty cornered in. Dogged determination there by Tommy. He gains the zone. A shot. What a shot. And he got his glove on it. Wise is looking towards center from his own end. Erie's gaining it back in their own zone. Takes that pass up the boards. Good job with the poke check. Erie's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty.
Well, the penalty killers did a terrific job there. Outworked the power play. They were in better position than the power play was, and there was no lanes for anybody to move the puck.
Good job on the draw. Pass attempt to Wild Wing. Fires, stared him down and made the save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Passing one off now to Wild Wing. Tries to get it on net. Got a piece of that one. Puck picked up here. Skates it across the blue line. Oh, great defensive play to intercept. Pulls his way along. The Otters have moved to the neutral zone. Erie's carrying on up the wing. Gathered up again by Tommy. Moving it now in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Strong play, good reach. Score! Over 7 minutes to go in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Scored by number 14, Wild Wing. Assisted by number 4, Tommy. Time of the goal.
Takes that pass up the boards and stays. And the pickup.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
He's in on an onside play. Magnificent job on the defense. The Otters carrying it in their own end. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Erie's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Cleared down for icing. Nice face-off work. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Snapping a pass to Yonker. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. They've got the draw. Back on his stick. Pitch back into the offensive zone. And now it's directed to Yonker. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Takes that pass and looks on. He gets through. Skilled play by Tommy. Pitching this one to Wild Wing. Oh, he'll pay for that. And it is payback for that.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
The two players are down on the ice, and this fight has ended.
I think both these players, Doc, realized this fight was coming to an end, so they just grabbed onto one another. Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
That is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
At least 20 minutes to go. What are your...
Had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
It is the third period, and we are underway. Still has control up the wing. Goes back deep for it. You don't take a knee in hockey, just football. He lost it. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Broke it up well with the poke check. Shakes through. A shot. Gives it over to the point. Got his glove on it. And offside is called on the play.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A little under 3 minutes have gone off the clock. And it is 2-1 the score in this one. Slid to Adams. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Good jab with the stick there. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
With a strong wrist shot. Able to attack now. No luck getting through. Puck loose. And the puck is seized by Tommy. Good intercept. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Let's it go. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Clean win on the draw. Here he's looking to head man up the wing. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Tommy. Moving it to wild wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Nice tip of the pass. Good work with the stick. The Otters lug that along up the wing. He banked it right ahead. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Directing that one to Chung. That's the end. Good work by Tommy. Owen Sound's got possession in their own end. Nice stand-up poke check there. Pressing on with it in their own end. Owen Sound's on the move up the wing. Oh, broke it up. That's a good, solid poke check. Chipped off the boards and ahead. It's an onside play. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Tip to the net. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
And the luck. He won't avoid something for doing that. They take that neutral zone face-off. Knocks it away with the stick. Pass cut.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other.
Outstanding work with the glove. Let's see what happens. He lost it, jostled partway down. Looks ahead to start something. The Otters are moving the puck in their own end. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. Snaps a wrister. Up the wing, still with possession. Decides to head for the corner. Owen Sound's recoiling in the defensive zone.
1 minute left. In the third.
We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? He knifed it away. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Boyce is sent to the box for tripping. they've won that draw.
For tripping. Time of the penalty.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. Corral. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. They won it. Now what can they do? Great move. Owen Sound's finding its way to center ice. Trying to go to Wild Wing. With a shot. And that's it. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. The score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Tonight.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emrick. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Owen Sound's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Chip DuBois. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Erie's two-minute penalty is for shooting the puck over the glass. Delay of game. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
For delay of game.
Circles on back with it.
23 seconds.
Continues on back a little further. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Owen Sounds carrying on up the wing. And that one went offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And he dumps it in. Here he's accelerating on in neutral ice. Good work. He can continue this. That play went offside. A little under 3 minutes skated here in the first. Still scoreless. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Nicely into the zone. That shot hit a man. Takes a shot. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Defensive zone win. Erie's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back. He terrific save, terrific opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Right beside me, I can see that the players are getting a little bit restless as they pass the puck around the outside. Nobody shooting the puck, nobody getting any traffic in front.
A panel aside. The Otters wheel it up the wing. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. We have a winner. Into the end of attack. That play goes offside. Stand up, poke check there. Got possession. Owen Sounds carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. That's a good solid poke check. And it's a good pickup. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Just a chop of the puck and it's out of the way. Has it back deep. A shot. Big save. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Nice face-off work. Here he's on the move up the wing. Jabbed away by Tommy. Moves up along the boards. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. He covers and holds on. Solid clean win. Directing that one's a jump. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Puck is thrown to Yonker. Snapping a pass to Wildwind. Erie skating it back in their own zone. Boys is looking towards center from his own end. Pitching this one to Chung. gets in, looks over his options here. Around through the corner. Here he's carrying it in their own end. Odd man rushes. Here's one. Let's see. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. And offside is called on the play. Neutralized faceoff win. Puck's loose. Mishandled. Taken on by Wild Wing. Good work with the stick. Corral. The Otters waiting back in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Magnificent job on the defense. Outstanding point blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Possession once again by Wild Wing. Can't get a shot on. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right there. Clean win on the draw. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. The Otters starting back in their own end. Into the attacking end. That hits somebody. Passing one off now, the Yonker. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Knifed away. First period has come to a close. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
For the first three rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
One period played. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
I'm not surprised, Doc, that we're scoreless after the first period. Both teams defending extremely well, especially inside the dots.
Owen sounds on the move in their own end. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Blockered away. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. He knifed it away. A shot. That hit somebody. Wrist shot. The Otters in their own end in possession as they travel. Good standing poke check. He gains the zone. Shot. He scores! We've got a score in the game.